Isabella, take two. Let's drink to Isabella in a room full of repairs, covering the bruises and scratches from the wild and restless years. By the time those glasses reach our lips, she'll be wondering why we're here. Confusion works through her mind like a light shine through her hair. She says I'm beautiful and wonderful in a fragile voice well aged. I lived and learned every word on every worn out page. I was once the one you worried about. I was once that girl you craved. Now I'm standing here all by myself and I don't need to say. Life's long, dirty road that loved me and it broke this heart in two. Smiled and frowned up and down the town and I hurt my eyes with you. I found the places where you meet and people never leave too soon. They wait till you're weak and sick and you sleep in the cold, cold room. Well, I was young when I left home. Take me out of this life, out of those puddles of rain. Trust in anyone, in any old smell, who remember my name. When I fell for a cold-hearted stranger in the May of 59, you patted on my frail emotions, oh, you battered up my mind. Well, I left him stronger than travel as far as I could through the greens and rocky roads. Now I fell asleep for a long, long time, hoping for something else. Rather be a bundle's name and some rich man's rattling house. I live from couch to couch, blowing covered porch. Oh, I feel my life back about you. Happy birthday, Isabella, my sister of the West. I never meant to criticize you, just to give you all my best. I know you're happy, I know you're free. The midnight gives you its flair. I can learn from your twisted turns, tell you when I'm getting there.
That probably sounded good.